This video is not intended to provide safety training. You must comply with your employer's safety standards and obtain necessary training before making electrical measurements.
Arc flash is what every electrical worker fears the most. Most worker fatalities are due to arc flash. For more than 70 years, Fluke has innovated to find ways for electrical workers to make measurements and troubleshoot from outside the arc flash boundary. Fluke helps you stay away from energized equipment with tools like remote displays on multimeters, infrared cameras, and infrared windows that allow you to inspect equipment from a safe distance, and non-contact fork testers that now test both current and voltage without test leads or current clamps. Even test leads are designed to increase safety with flash shields, retractable tips, and some with fuses. And now, Fluke insulated hand tools are designed to block potentially hazardous voltage from reaching you. To ensure your tools are safe, test tools should be visually inspected frequently to detect damage and ensure proper operation. And make sure your meter is rated for the kind of work you're doing. Check every time that your tools and leads meet or exceed the CAT rating you're working in. And don't forget to check your meter with a live dead live test, because you are the most important asset on the job.